got a couple of squatters here. All right, Scotty. Yeah, we're having a good time. We're sitting down with some ribs. The rain pushed through. You saw it was pretty crazy here. But Candace said, rain or shine, we will serve the swine here at the 21st annual Berea Rib Festival. So I'm hanging out with Donna. Donna, you guys have been here for the whole thing, every year for 21 years.
Yes, yes.
The motto is lick my ribs. That's so
yes.
funny. So your ribs, Donna, over 21 years, now don't tell me any of your secrets, but what are some characteristics of your ribs?
I think we take the time to do it right.
Yeah. What's
and
that mean?
They're nice and tender.
Okay. You do it right, so you slow cook them?
We smoke them.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. With a little bit of fruit wood, apple or cherry.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
And then we have three sauces so that we can appeal to the masses.
Okay.
You know, we have a sweet and smoky,
hotter
than H. And then the, of course.
Of course.
And then we have the original that you're eating on the ribs today.
Very good.
Thank you.
Awesome. Candace, tell everybody what's happening at the festival while I eat these ribs.
You go for it, my friend. Gates open tomorrow at 12 noon. We're open till 11 p.m. on Saturday and Sunday to 11 to 11. And on Monday of Memorial Day, it is 11 to 7. And all the information is available at BereaRib.com. Children 12 and under are free. Free parking, free military, free for the military all weekend by showing your military ID. And it's a great time. We've added some amusement rides for the little kids. We've added a beer garden for the big kids.
Mm-hmm.
It's all going to happen right here this weekend at the Cuyahoga County Fairgrounds.
How many handy wipes are you going to have? A napkin? Because I'm going through like about 17 right now, Donna, with your awesome stuff. 21 years. Congratulations, Donna.
Thank you.
Wow, 21 years. That's pretty awesome. Good for you. Okay, so rain or shine, or servants wine.
Rain or shine event.
Mm-hmm.
All the information's available at BereaRib.com. We've got great musical entertainment all weekend long. And 12 rib teams competing for best ribs, best sauce, and people's choice. And I'll tell you what I love about Donna's ribs.
What do you love about Donna's
ribs? They're not too sweet. They're not rustic. They're right in the middle.
Not rustic.
Yeah.
But are they urban? If they're not rustic, are they urban ribs? Are these urban ribs, Donna?
We represent Hinkley, Ohio very well.
That's very urban.
And they are not buzzard ribs.
Not buzzard ribs. All right. We're going to go back to you guys in the studio. You know, you take care of your crew. Your crew takes care of you. So I got to serve my guys some first. But then we'll bring some back.
But
I'm out of napkins. Go figure. Yeah, I'm out of napkins.
You don't need napkins. You need the wet wipes, right?
Yeah, really get clean.
Exactly.
Finger licking
good.
Unless
he's saving some for later.
Right. So Candace, send Kenny back to the station with lots and lots of ribs.
Or you could come back with them.
That would be good.